Mikser jo hai wo aapko Contestants, please be careful while cutting, chopping, frying. So let me repeat the parameters. You will be judged on presentation is there, innovation is there, cleanliness is also there. Our judge will take a round in some time. So please keep your stations clean, and the last parameter is the taste of your dish.
Indian authentic.
Ajanta. Yeah, so how's it going? What are you making?
Excuse me?
Trying to make veg dumplings. Okay. You're making vegetarian dumplings.
Yeah.
And you're making the flour, the batter yourself for the dumplings. And that's it?
Yeah, like flour.
Okay, so all the best because you know the parameters of. Okay, I hope you're not thinking about him all right now. You need to focus and get this right.
I know that, but being a mom, it's also
difficult. I wish you all the best. But ingredients are also, but you know that one of the parameters is innovation. So your recipe should be a little innovative. I am your love. तो लेकिन अगर देखूं जो इतना जितना हम जज कर रहे हैं उसमें एक जजमेंट का जो क्राइटेरिया है वो है इनोवेशन यानी कि कुछ नया तो आपको लग रहा है जो रेसिपी बना रहे हैं वो कुछ नया होगा
पहले सांस ले ली
नर्वस कर रही हैं आपको
नहीं
साइड में खड़े होकर नहीं क्या बना रहे हैं बताइए
मैं पुलाव बना रहा हूँ कोरिएंडर पुलाव इसके साथ में ये फिमेन दोस्त का डीप होगा बेल पेपर का डीप होगा
ओके
साथ में इसमें फ्राई दस चिल्ला बेसन चिल्ला
हाँ ओह वाव फैंटास्टिक
या
तो अहमदाबाद ना
या
बहुत सुना हमने आपके बारे में ऑल द बेस्ट कीप इट अप हाय
I am trying to give. I am taking a regional dish and I am elevating it to the Western style. My dish is basically aki roti tacitos. So I am taking the concept of quesadilla and instead of tortilla base, I am taking the aki roti as the tortilla base and tacitos concept like swirls, tacito swirls.
Fantastic. So what is this aki roti?
Akki roti. Yeah, akki roti is basically rice-based roti. Yeah, rice flour-based roti. So that's all.
Wow.
Yeah.
Yummy. Sounds great. All the best. Okay. So I missed out on you, Vidhi. And I just stand up your spectacles. But yeah, to cook. Yeah.
Okay,
fantastic. Okay, and what are you making now?
So, will clear. I completely understand what you're saying, but as I understand also that you're doing three dishes right now, so make sure that all whatever you're cooking should be in very well.
Rajma at the corner, we are getting chari also.
Very simple, please let me tell you that there are contestants here who have some amazing ideas which they are working on. So please be sure of what you are making. And innovation is an important part of judgment.
Sorry.
So you don't make kuch bhi itna simple na banaiye. So, very simple.
Request to everyone, not only the audience but also the Big Bazaar authorities also, not to use this space because we have a camera over there. This space will be only used by the staff.
हाँ मैंने तो
So, Soha, since you're such a big foodie,
what kind of sauce is that?
Tomato. And what is that?
It is butter. Lemon butter.
Lemon butter.
So I need to pick this out?
Yeah, yeah, sure.
To drop it in this, of course, in a really elegant way. I think I will
turn on the one.
Yeah. Just like this.
Nope.
That looks like an adding one.
Yeah, you want to try the lemon butter?
So this is, the coating is what? Just wet rice.
And what part of India?
I'm originally from Bengal, but I'm participating from
Indore. Indore, big foodie station.
Yes.
I like the presentation is very original. I like the way it's
still like.
What are these? No, no, the red and yellow.
Red and
yellow. Okay. So I can see that.
Yeah. Yeah. Ajanta, it's a great dish. I mean, the flavors are really different, but the rice is still uncooked. It's not cooked properly. It had to be steamed and it would have puffed out and it would have been like properly cooked, but it's not edible. It's undercooked. And the lemon butter is, presentation, yes, it's really cute, I would say. But I think you could have definitely done something more.
I feel like maybe it also lacks a little bit of a punch in the flavor. Like I felt the flavors were all perhaps on one level or one tone. Maybe there could have been something with a little. I mean, not spices, not to everyone's taste, but something that like popped out a little bit more. But I do like the presentation.
Yeah, and second thing is that when I was going to your stations, I already told you that it's the finale. I mean, you have to push yourself to get something really nice on the plate. Not just, but it's fantastic. It's fantastic, and you're a great chef. You're going to do great.
Well done.
Thank you.
All the very best.
With these ingredients, these veggies, beetroot also. You can eat this pancake, including spinach and beetroot. Stuffing is beetroot and.
This looks good as well.
Yes, it's salsa.
So what I'm going to do is. We're going to give you the whole chicken. Yeah.
Are you going to eat the entire
thing? Probably not. I'm going to try and do this. Delicately, I think I'm doing quite well.
Very well, very well. Awesome.
And I'm going to. What is the stuffing in this?
Stuffing is full of beetroot, spinach, and paneer.
Or is there other spice to me? No. I just need to be warned.
Only
black pepper.
Yeah, I like it. This is pickle. Zucchini pickle. Achar.
Is that different than this?
Yes, because this is salsa. This is
the same.
Yes, stuffing. Both same, ek different. Another is same.
Okay, with the salsa, you mean?
Yes.
You
three types of pancakes.
But you can call it a tomato dip. I think salsa becomes too, in Spanish and it's. It's really
देसी इस्तेमाल किया ज़्यादा धनिया है अब इसी धनिया जब हम खाते हैं तो बहुत हेल्दी करता है बच्चों को बच्चे क्योंकि कई बार क्या होता है अलग से
आपने लौंग किसमें डाला
लौंग मैंने इसमें डाला था थोड़ा सा वो मैंने भूल लिया था पहले उसको भूल कर डाला था मैंने इसके अंदर स्टफिंग के अंदर जो ये वाली स्टफिंग है बीटरूट और स्पिनच उसमें लौंग और काली मिर्च और जीरा थोड़ा रोज करके तब स्टफिंग में भराया इसमें भुना चीना और ये नो और चिली
फ्लेक्स यू नो
एक तो
यू नो आई थिंक फिनाले आई मीन इट्स फैंटास्टिक जो हमने बनाया है इट्स हेल्दी ऑल ऑफ दैट बट यू नो पर सिंक नहीं है सारी चीजें इकट्ठे मिलाकर आई मीन देयर इज नो सिंक इन इट
बिकॉज़ पैनकेक विद सालसा I don't have ketchup.
Because you know, pancake with that filling is perfect on its own. You give one milk pint, this achar is more like a substitute. That is why I was thinking that, you know, perhaps if you have something like this, like some people here, three course meal bana rahe hain, kuch log yahan pe ek sirf snacks bana rahe hain, so at least there's a theme to what they're cooking. You know what I'm saying? It's fantastic, it's a great idea, it's super healthy, but for a finale, you know, the kind of dish we are looking at, aap log itne sare padav paar karke aaye hain, wo jo dekh rahe hain na, that element where I say like, wow, this is mind blowing, you know, that thing is good.
I think it, मुझे भी वो लगा कि बहुत सारी चीजें हैं टेबल पे एंड थोड़ा सा कंफ्यूजन इन टर्म्स ऑफ द फ्लेवर्स आई रियली लाइक इट आई थिंक फ्लेवर्स टेस्ट बहुत अच्छा था मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा आई थिंक अगेन द प्रेजेंटेशन हैज वाज अ लिटिल बिट लाइक
इट बट आई वांट टू शेयर दिस
टू शेयर एवरीथिंग
मैं उसको भी बुलाना चाहती थी सॉस की जगह उसको साथ साथ वो ऑर्डर डिप पैकेट के साथ मैंने उसको
पार्टनर पर आपका डिश से के क्या लग रहा है कि यू नो टू मच अबाउट फूड आपके अंदर इतने सारे आइडियाज और इतना सारा टैलेंट है आप सब कुछ शोकेस करना चाहते हैं विच लैंडेड अप इन अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ एवरीथिंग यू नो थोड़ा स्ट्रीमलाइन रहे एक जगह फोकस कर
थैंक यू वेल डन पर
थैंक यू
द वेरी बेस्ट
थैंक यू एंड योर ओके
Basically, baking is my favorite. Today, I'm trying to do something different. Honestly, I need to explore desserts and baking. That's what I'm doing. I'm even on when I think small that, you know, my friends keep coming in and they give me orders also in case we have a birthday party. Just going for
desserts.
I'm a teacher by profession. Today I tried doing something different and I thought I don't want to use rice, so rice main course. And I've already done two main course rounds before. So I tried to start with these appetizers. Small portion.
So it's a risk to take to not
yeah,
go with your strength for
this
finale.
That's what we are here for. I'm loving it.
Yeah, absolutely. You know, if you are into cooking, then you cook
everything. And I try not to incorporate too many flavors in any one.
There is always scope for improvement.
And I'm back.
Okay. Thank you.
So this is mushrooms with salted mushrooms with different kinds of peppers and
what about this?
This is cottage cheese.
This is also cottage cheese.
This is cottage. The main dish is this. This is with bread, base with stuffing. I've done the stuffing with broccoli.
So there's
onions and broccoli stuffing with a little brown cheese sauce. Cheese is not available, so I used all-purpose flour. Yeah, milk and cream to
create a sort of cheesy
texture.
What about that?
This is a stuffing. I've made a stuffing for the bread.
Okay. And what is on top?
Then I've made a sauce with the tomato puree.
Yeah.
And whipped cream. So substitute for muesli. And this is again stuffing is broccoli and chopped onions. That's it.
Nice.
This is ginger flavor, that's garlic. Inside garlic. One, two ingredients use कर सकते हैं, but if we don't use it, then we'll fill it.
I've enjoyed your dish very much.
Thank you, ma'am.
And Anuradha ma'am was multitasking, let me see that.
Or inspiration of people in India.
What is the name of the dish?
Because it's with the cheese.
I like your presentation, yes. Taste is really nice. The sauce is amazing, the rice is really good, presentation is going so well. But we have yet to announce the winner, so don't get excited. We have competition.
I think it's a strong competition.
इसमें चाइनीज क्या है? इंडियन चाइनीज है. It's very nice. बहुत अच्छा है.
But this is a spring roll. Spring roll.
This is a normal ketchup sauce or?
Normal ketchup
sauce. Spring roll थोड़ा fusion spring roll है. It's fantastic. I'm not saying it's bad. थोड़ा देसी टच है.
More Indian than Chinese.
Yeah, but it's more Indian than Chinese, but it's really good.
Yes.
It's really nice.
Crisp.
Yeah, yeah.
Chinese
में लाल मिर्ची तो सब नहीं था. देसी की भी नहीं था. But it's fantastic. So my surprise. It's really nice. अच्छा इसका feeling भी अच्छा. ये बहुत अच्छा. Thank you.
Yes. So that's why it was very close between the two of them. Again, I do have to say that I enjoyed sampling all of the dishes though. And as everyone has said time and time again, they've made it through so many contestants to be here. So all of them, of course, are winners today.
Yes, absolutely right. Hey, you're finally coming to you. How are you feeling?
Out of the
world. Out of the world. Are you going to cry? No? No, not at all. Where is your brother? Hi.
Okay, kitchen superstars, I think it is a great effort by Big Bazaar to organize such an event. Bahut acha tha, participants were really excited to do new things. There's a lot of innovation and energy on the floor, which was fantastic.
मुझे भी बहुत अच्छा लगा. आई थिंक दैट ये अभी सेकंड सीजन में है. आई थिंक दैट मेनी सीजन्स अहेड. मैं एक्सपर्ट तो नहीं हूँ जैसे कि शिप्रा मैम है, लेकिन आई रियली एंजॉय टेस्टिंग द फूड एंड आई थिंक द फाइनलिस्ट्स हैव कम अ लॉन्ग वे. 7 लोग चुने गए 80,000 में से, तो इट्स अ बिग डील फॉर ऑल ऑफ देम. एंड एक्चुअली सारे लोगों से रिलेट तो करने का मौका नहीं मिला क्योंकि हम दो दो मिनट के लिए मिल रहे थे, लेकिन खाना जो मुझे एक सैम्पल करने का मौका मिला, फ्रॉम दैट यू कैन सी दैट दे हैव अ लॉट ऑफ पैशन फॉर कुकिंग. अपने फैमिलीज के लिए कुक कर रहे थे अब तक, लेकिन अभी उनको एक बहुत बड़ा मंच मिला है टू शोकेस देयर टैलेंट्स. एंड आई गॉट अ चांस टू सैम्पल अ लिटिल डिफरेंट रीजनल डेलिकेसीज ऑल्सो. सम ऑफ देम ऑल्सो ब्रॉट इन अ फ्यूजन एलिमेंट, मैक्सिकन के साथ इंडियन को मिक्स भी किया. फ्लेवर्स बहुत अच्छे थे, कुछ लोगों का प्रेजेंटेशन बेहतर था, कुछ लोगों का taste or flavoring better tha, so it was very interesting for me.
And plus, you know, since food has become such a big, you know, area or sect now in India, it's really important ki aise aur competitions ho jaise abhi Big Bazaar ne kiya. It really gives a lot of energy to people, also kafi motivate karte hai logo ko acha khana banane ke liye, not just for home but on a public level also. Aur aise hi humne dekha hai, aise hi competition se kafi sare chefs nikal ke aate hain aur apne restaurants ya kuch na kuch outlets kholte hain and they become so successful. So it is a very good, I think, a booster, you know, to all the people, to give them a direction, a positive direction. And of course, taki aur bhi log कुकिंग को अपना एक प्रोफेशन बनाए, जो कि कम था इंडिया में. दे वर ओनली मेन हु यूज़ टू डू इट, बट अब वुमेन भी कर रही हैं. सो यू नो, ऐसे कॉम्पिटिशन काफ़ी हेल्दी रहते हैं. बहुत सारी, बिकॉज बहुत सारी ऐसा लग रहा था, बट हम लोग काफ़ी फ्लोर पे काफ़ी स्ट्रेस रहते थे और ये कंटेस्टेंट्स एकदम रिलैक्स थे. लाइक यू नो, दे वर एट ईज, दे न्यू व्हाट दे आर डूइंग एंड ऑल दैट. वो डिफरेंस था, बट येस, यू नो, व्हेन द क्लॉक इज टिकिंग एंड यू वांट टू गेट समथिंग रियली आउट ऑन द फ्लोर, यू आर सो नर्वस और वो एनर्जी अलग होती है. सो डेफिनेटली काफ़ी सारी मेमोरीज रिफ्रेश हो गई. एक्चुअली सब तो जानते हैं कि मैं खाना कम बनाती हूँ घर पे, क्योंकि कुणाल ने सबको बता दिया कि मैं खाना कम बनाती हूँ घर पे. लेकिन मुझे सबको खुश रखना और देखना अच्छा लगता है, इसीलिए मैं खाना कम बनाती हूँ. लेकिन कुछ चीज़ें मैं बना सकती हूँ. मैं येलो दाल बहुत अच्छा बनाती हूँ, और मैं एक इटालियन डिश है स्पेगेटी आली ओलियो, वो बहुत अच्छा मैं बनाती हूँ. सिंपल लगता है लेकिन काफ़ी कॉम्प्लेक्स है. शिप्रा जी आपको बताएंगे कि बहुत कॉम्प्लेक्स है, बट आई थिंक दैट आई एम वेरी गुड एट दैट. और वो कुणाल खुशी खुशी खा लेते हैं. मुझे खाना बहुत अच्छा लगता है. लाइक दे से हम डिस्कस कर रहे थे, आई यू लिव फॉर फूड और यू व्हाट
यू लिव टू ईट और यू ईट टू लिव. सो आई डू आल्सो
लिव
टू ईट
ईट टू लिव
एंड आई ईट टू लिव, बट आई एंजॉय गुड फूड. बट मेरे कुछ फेवरेट्स हैं. नहीं, सैलड नहीं, मुझे कुछ मेरे कोई फेवरेट डिशेस हैं, जैसे रियली वेल बेक्ड चॉकलेट केक. Like a warm gooey chocolate cake is something that I love. Yellow dal is something that I love. A well made tandoori chicken is something that I love. Wo main har din same food kha sakti hu, bar bar kha sakti hu. वो तो सब आजकल सब मेंटेन करते हैं, सिर्फ एक्टर लोग नहीं. मैं योगा में बिलीव करती हूँ और योगा बहुत सालों से करते आई हूँ. तो आई थिंक योगा इज़ वेरी गुड. सिर्फ आपको कपड़े में फिट नहीं करना है, आपको फिट रहना है. तो आई थिंक दैट योगा इज़ गुड फॉर दैट.
मैं तो फूडी ही हूँ. आई कुक. इन फैक्ट समबडी आस्क्ड मी कि आप जब फ्री होते हैं तो क्या करते हैं. सो आई वाज लाइक, यू नो, जब मैं फ्री होती हूँ, इधर आई एम ट्राइंग न्यू डिशेस और आई एम डूइंग डिशेस फॉर माय बुक और आई एम डूइंग डिशेस फॉर माय यूट्यूब चैनल. सो एम कुकिंग ऑल द टाइम. आई रियलाइज आई एम कुकिंग ऑल द टाइम. सो आई एम अ बिग फूडी. आई लव फूड. और एक क्विजीन नहीं, मुझे हर तरीके की क्विजीन पसंद है. तो इट्स रियली डिफिकल्ट टू बॉइल डाउन, लाइक यू नो, कि मुझे दाल ज़्यादा पसंद है या चिकन ज़्यादा पसंद है.
वो तो क्योंकि मुझे सिर्फ दो तीन चीज़ आते हैं, इसीलिए मेरे लिए बहुत इजी है.
सो इट्स डिफिकल्ट, बट यस, आई एम अ बिग फूडी.
थैंक यू.